You try coming up with clever passwords day in, day out. Not as easy.
Take a moment to allow our music to soothe.
Here.
You boar. I've no time for idle chatter.
Accio. Reparo. Levioso. Lumos. Revelio.
Stand back, you knaves! Know you not who I am?
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
I wouldn't be trapped here with you. Now, excuse me!
Well, that's one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Lumos. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! Accio! Revelio. Lumos. Reparo. Levioso. Tachyon. Revelio.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! Revelio!
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Oh. Revelio.
My mother sends the foulest owls. I'm talking about the actual owls.
Accio! That's the last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her.
My aunt made some owl jelly. I hope you've had more luck than I did tracking down my gobstones.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Got it.
hope you've had more luck than I did tracking down my gobstones.
Hello, Zenobia. I found all your gobstones.
Really? I didn't think it was possible. However did you do it?
Common sense and basic magic.
Well, may I have my gobstones back?
Of course. They are yours, after all.
Oh, how wonderful. I shall dedicate all of my future victories to you. Speaking of which, now that I have all my gobstones back, I wonder if anyone in the common room would be up for a game.
That's a horrible idea. No one wants to get that awful stench all over them again.
Why not? Gobstones are splendid fun, and now everyone knows the rules. Very well, off I go. Wish me luck.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio. Accio. Lumos. Levioso. Reparo. Revelio. Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade, with Rookwood.
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me, and he would have had Sirona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is great news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
Speaking of the vault, do you think that Ranrok is working with any of the goblins at Gringotts?
I do not. Gringotts goblins aren't typically the friendliest of beings, but they have a great deal of integrity. No, I dare say after what happened to that poor banker, the goblins at Gringotts are no followers of Ranrok.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment. It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure, but I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. The restricted section, to be precise, and a bit beyond. I see traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well, but... If our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit, before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Revelio. Lumos. Thank you.
nice to see you, my young friend. What are you up to now?
I can't believe you found that old
heard you're defending Hogsmeade against... Revelio.
we have some matters.
I'm here about the new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Good. Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell, handy for lighting torches, burning away spider webs, and, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio. You know where to find me once you've finished.
Seems crossed wands isn't as secret as it's believed to be.
Heard you're defending Hogsmeade against trolls.
You know, there is such a thing as kind humor.
Revelio. Revelio.
For another round?
I think so. We shall see who shows up.
There's no one in the school I'd be afraid to duel.
I know, Sebastian.
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of Crossed Wands all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
I'll be dueling solo.
Then let's get to it.
Ready to get thrashed?
Apologies in advance.
Lumos. Protego. Accio.
There goes my wager.
Levioso.
Act like a winner.
Is that all you've got? Levioso! Accio! Levioso!
Give them all four!
Come on! Perhaps one day I'll sign up for a round.
Bravo!
I gave it my all.
You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notice of you. But after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning, or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then. The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Of course. I'll fetch it and give you a list of combinations to practice. Ready to have a try now?
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Accio! Levioso!
Good one!
Levioso! Accio!
Excellent form! I'd say that's enough practice. You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Assignment's all finished.
I trust Mr. Brattleby was able to accommodate you and that you found success in your endeavors.
I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hecate.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor.
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate and keep your wand steady. Good work.
Incendio!
Getting it. Keep at it. And do try not to incinerate yourself.